Mark is on the line. How are you, Mark?
Hi there, how you doing, boys?
All good here. Ever played before?
No, first time caller, so just please be gentle.
Brilliant. Would you rather play Scott Allen, Cammy Bell, or a man dressed as an inflatable chicken?
Can I play Scott, please?
I don't know what that says, actually. I don't know what that means. Did you see him last night?
The inflatable chicken?
Inflatable chicken.
Oh, yeah, incredible.
Brilliant.
Honestly,
he's carrying the show on his own.
So I was a bit, I was late in, so I hadn't seen the chicken. Like genuinely, I didn't really know. I knew he would obviously have something.
Yeah,
but I hadn't seen it.
Did he bring the outfit
again? I genuinely don't know. It wouldn't surprise me. But I was that late in yesterday. And anyway, he goes out during that news break that we've just had, and his Beat the Pundit starts. He comes in dressed as the inflatable chicken, and I'm a really bad laugher. I'm an ugly laugher, and see, once I start, I do quite find it hard to rein it back in. So I'm laughing enough as it is, trying to set up Beat the Pundit. He then falls completely off that chair down. See, Mark Wilson tries to get him up. He's then sitting with the big inflatable suit on. He can't get the headphones on over it. Carnage, an absolute shambles, and he still won on Beat the Pundit. So let's see how it goes tonight. Much more straightforward. Two men far too stylish to be seen in an inflatable chicken outfit. We roped into Halloween stuff last night. You've both got youngsters.
Yeah.
What were the costumes?
Oh well, my wee boy's only four, so he was Harry Potter. My little girl's 10, but she didn't know what to do it with, so she done it with her pals. She was.
Are kids too cool now at 10? Yeah, it's getting there.
She went as a pirate or something. I don't know.
But not with you.
No, wouldn't go.
Disowned.
Aye, that's it.
Two good solid options. What's your, you've got a wee boy?
9 year old Eminem, he went.
Oh, nice. I like that. That's got to be you that's inspired that.
No, I think.
How did 9 year olds.
Quite a lot of them, I think it's on. He done a. Do you know how to do the updates on Fortnite? And Eminem was in one of the games, and that's how a lot of the kids are into Eminem now.
Now, usually you spend Friday nights with Hugh Keevans in here. Imagine you just said to him, you know how they do an update on Fortnite? Said that sentence to him, his head would explode. But anyway, I'm sure he's listening and we'll speak to him tomorrow. Right, Mark, I'll toss the coin. Heads, it will be Cammy. Tails, it's Scott Allen. And it is heads. It's Cammy Bell up against Mark from Coatbridge. So, what we do is give Cammy something else to listen to. Mark, I know it's your first time, so straightforward, 30 seconds, answer as many as you can, and just pass if you do not know the answer, okay?
Okay, okay.
Right, 30 seconds on the clock, and your time starts now. Who did Rangers face in last year's League Cup semi-final? Dougie Imrie manages which club?
Is it Greenock?
What was Henrik Larsson's squad number at Celtic?
7.
True or false, every current Premiership team has won the League Cup?
False.
What was the last team Neil Critchley managed before Hearts?
Blackpool.
Name any of the two teams that featured in the last League Cup final that didn't feature Celtic or Rangers.
Motherwell.
If a mouthful that question at the end, but we got it in just in time. Let's bring back Cammy. Can you hear us, Cammy?
Yes, all good.
Same set of questions to you. 30 seconds on the clock, and your time starts now. Who did Rangers face in last year's League Cup semi-final?
Pass.
Dougie Imrie manages which club?
Morton.
What was Henrik Larsson's squad number at Celtic?
7.
True or false, every current Premiership team has won the League Cup?
True.
Who was the last team Neil Critchley managed before Hearts?
Pass.
Name any of the two teams that featured in the last League Cup final that didn't feature Celtic or Rangers.
Kilmarnock.
Who was the last Scottish manager of Man United?
Sir Alex Ferguson.
Oh God,
Cammy.
Moisey. Oh no.
He's got his head in his hands. That's when he knows. See that? That's the YouTube.
Did I have a stinker?
That's the YouTube thumbnail. You with your head in your hands. Let's find. Mark, how did it feel first time in the?
I felt great. I think I
get
that one there, David Moyes.
How did I say that? Mark, I've gave you one there. Anyways,
well,
Jesus.
Listen, you don't know. Let's go through. I do find questions like this really hard for some reason. This would be my least favourite type. You know, who did Rangers face in last year's League Cup semi? Because I would have been either there or had it on in here, but under time pressure, Hearts.
So it was, yeah.
Hearts. So Aberdeen in the final. Yeah. I think I just about recall that. So anyway, 0-0. You both got Dougie Imrie, who manages Greenock Morton. I wonder if this. How far do you think you'd need to go across Scottish football to find someone who didn't know Henrik Larsson's number was 7? You need to go
my favourite number.
Yeah,
I bet it is, Mark. I bet it is. You both got it. Well done. 2-2. True or false, every current Premiership team has won the League Cup. It is true. True.
There's a good guess. Knowledge.
Well, yes. I suppose like
the question was long, so I just want to do it the way.
But once you take in the obvious ones, and then you just go for a couple of like the Ross County have, St. Johnson have, and yeah, pretty much, of course, the rest have at some point. So Cammy goes one in front. However, Blackpool was Neil Critchley's last. Stop off before we are level. A sympathy for this, because again, I think under time pressure, it's quite a long question and it's a lot to take in. I think if you had time, you'd both probably get this. Name any of the two teams that featured in the last League Cup final that didn't have Celtic or Rangers in it.
St. Johnston.
Well, Livy.
Livy. Yeah.
Just St. Johnston, Livy. Remember it? Well, obviously, St. Johnston won it.
Yep.
Which means, Cammy, all you needed to do.
Silly. I've just gifted it to Mark.
It's the
Come on, Cammy boy.
I'm trying to think the goalkeeping equivalent. It's just that's a rubbish wee cross into the box.
It's a last 94th minute.
You just need to just take it. Just take it and just do that thing that goalies do. Fall down, waste a bit of time. It was David Moyes, the last Scottish manager of Man United.
Stinker.
Right, do you know, we've not had a tiebreaker in ages, so I'm quite excited by this.
Oh, is it a tiebreaker? I thought it was beating.
No, it's a tiebreaker, isn't it? Yeah, three each.
Is it?
Yes, somebody keep me
okay,
right.
Okay, no. I thought
you were beat.
No.
So that.
Cammy got Morton, Henrik Larsson, and the true.
Who's refereeing this?
Me. And Mark got Morton, Henrik Larsson, and Blackpool. We're fine.
Did he not get to Alex Ferguson?
No, he didn't get that far.
Get a lifeline.
Steady you.
Lifeline.
Okay. Right. Not the tiebreaker, they just love this. Right. Oh, Cammy loves the championship. How many goals have been scored in the championship so far this season? Mark, don't tell me yet. I'll get Cammy to write his answer down. How many goals scored in the championship so far this season? Write it down, please. Okay, he's trying to figure it out. I'll give you a 3, 2, 1. Right. Mark, what's your attempt?
Oh, 25.
What's wrong with you two? How many goals?
Go on, Mark.
How many goals?
Doesn't matter. Listen, I've wrote one down.
No, we can't give. We
no,
can't.
No,
nobody
no,
can
no,
win
no.
from that.
No,
either of the
there is a winner, Gordon.
Hold on a minute.
There's a winner.
How many goals?
A winner and loser
in the entire championship. You said 38.
That's all right.
He said 25.
And how many is it?
115.
Who's the winner?
What?
Who's the winner?
What do you mean, what, Mark?
38 goals.
It's November.
Who's the winner?
Are you
the
winner?
There we go. I've won. Up the road.
How many games have there been
doesn't
in the championship?
How many games have you done the punditry in?
I know. 38.
Oh my word, Mark.
Thanks,
that's
Mark.
The worst tiebreaker of all time. Hardlines.
Okay.